So I'm Stefan Hughes. I started Poblado Coffee almost 9 years ago, and we are specialty coffee roasters where we roast, grind, and sell our coffee to both wholesale and individual customers. We try our best to be as sustainable as we can, where we reuse, recycle, rehash as much of the waste that we generate, and also put focus on trying to be as environmentally sensitive as we can, buying from ethical sources. Packaging was probably the biggest waste area that we were generating. For the first few years, our bags were non-compostable. So we have now moved across to compostable bags. Also, we've started delivering coffee in tubs for some of our larger customers. So there's no packaging at all. We just replenish the stock of coffee. So another thing that we have encouraged our customers to do, those who come and visit, is to bring their own receptacle. And we incentivize that by offering a discount. There's no packaging at all. They're bringing their own bag and we just weigh, grind or beans into their Tupperware jar or tin tub or whatever. If it's a nice sealed container, then the coffee will stay fresher for longer. So during the roasting process is quite a lot of chaff that's created. We gather all that and mix it with the coffee grounds, and we have a few people who take those bags off us to add to their own compost, and we've actually got our own compost going here as well. Coffee grounds are renowned for being very good for growing vegetables, so we don't waste any of that, it's all used. So our plans for the future is to continue to develop this side of what we do. We'd like to become more self-sufficient in the energy that we produce and ensure that the waste that we produce is actually being reused, recycled, or actually created, or creating something else that can be used or sold. So yeah, we're just going to continue to develop this side of the business.